Schadek would take members of his squad away on national and international trips. He had gained that trust from their parents to allow him to do that unaccompanied. And on these trips to Europe, he would share a bedroom with his victims. He would undertake massages on the girls under the guise that he was massaging them for gymnastics purposes, and use that to sexually assault the girls.